Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's project is a simple DIY of a wall mirror which will match the previous DIY project I did for a console table. So let's get started. I had my wood and my MDF board cut into measurements. The measurements for the MDF and also for the plywood, I'll list them in the description box. First, I started by arranging the MDF boards on top of the plywood before proceeding to the next part. I had to make sure my MDF board flashes well together with the plywood before proceeding to the next part, which is making the pivot holes on top of the MDF boards. I had to make the pivot holes all round so as to make it easier to put in. I went ahead to add the screws on the pivot holes. I had to make sure the screws doesn't come on the other side of the plywood, since the MDF board that I used for this project was a bit thin compared to the other type of MDF boards that I use. I only used half an inch MDF board for this project. I had to make sure I had put all the screws all around the MDF boards so as to make sure the MDF board holds well on the plywood. Once it was done, I went outside and gave my frame 3 coats of black spray paint all around. After the spray paint dried, I went ahead to the next part, which was decorating my mirror frame using the similar mirror tiles that I used on the console table. First, I took the measurements of the mirror tiles that I needed to decorate the side of the frame. So I had to count the number of tiles that I need, then I had to cut them into strips. I used silicone glue to stick my mirrors on the frame. To anyone who is new to my channel, my name is Roxy Nimitz. I normally do simple DIY home decors. Kindly feel free to subscribe to my channel and also to click on the notification bell so as to get notified whenever I post new videos. And for those who are coming back, I'd love to say thank you guys for your love and support. Keep on supporting Roxy Nimitz by watching her videos and also sharing with friends and family. Yeah, I had to use this pattern on the width part of the wall mirror so as to match the front part of the console table. Once the wall mirror was dried, I cleaned my mirrors. And finally, guys, after hanging the wall mirror, this is the end beautiful look of the wall mirror I've just made. Let me know in the comment section what you think about this beautiful and simple wall mirror I have made. Finally, you can see how they're matching with the console table. I really love how they turned out. They're so pretty. I love how the white and black matches well with the legs of the console table, as you saw in the previous video of how I made my console table. I just love the final look of this beautiful two DIYs project. My client was so happy. She was so satisfied with the finished product of the two projects. Thank you so much for watching. Kindly check out for more videos at the end screen. I have placed some playlists of all my videos. Bye bye. See you next time for a new video.